Fluffmaster Productions. I'm Fluff. Like and subscribe as always. This video's for the Fortnite fans that didn't get to watch the December 14th Star Wars live event at Risky Reel. Recorded it just for you guys because you know your boy Fluff got you. So definitely like and subscribe and let's check it out. Can't wait for the movie. Here we go. Woo!
You know the first thing I do? I don't eat.
You don't eat, and we can tell. You can tell in your. You can tell in your legs.
Amazing. I'd like to say hello to everyone in the world. Hola and bonjour.
Oh wow.
And konnichiwa.
Oh my goodness. Oh. And you're not reading this off a list?
No. This is me.
Oh okay.
It's pretty amazing. You know, JJ is live inside of the game.
Yes, dude, I'm
sorry. It's still going. Okay. Yeah.
Hello.
Okay.
Salam. Hey.
It's amazing that you could say these with such precision when your pants are so tight.
Well, it's amazing to be here. Look at this. This is incredible.
Unbelievable.
Hey, never before have we had a live conversation inside Fortnite.
Check my phone.
Oh, yeah. This is unbelievable.
Everyone is dancing, emoting, having fun, and JJ, it's so exciting to have you here. Now, since we are in Fortnite, we're in this virtual world.
Yeah.
Anything can happen. And we might be able to change even who you are. So you look great as yourself, but what if we change you into...
That's what I'm talking about.
Whoa!
What I'm talking about. Thank you very much.
Yeah. And
dreams come true, my friends.
Well, your biggest dream of all could come true because you can become your friend here.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
No way.
Here's the thing about the Stormtrooper. What is your
FN143.
They're four digits.
The zero is silent. Oh my goodness, you just turned into... Is that my dad? Dad?
Can you guys maybe do a dance together or something like that?
Yeah, let's do it.
Let's do it.
3, 2, 1, let's go, Dad. Okay.
That's good.
All right. That's cool. That feels appropriate.
Look at my movie.
Sure, yeah.
You guys are looking good. We can even turn you into me if we want to, Jake. No one wanted to do that. There you go. Anything is possible.
That's amazing.
Inside of
Dude, Jeff, this is my fantasy.
I'm being here.
Exactly.
The only thing is about FN143. That you were going to be here, and
you
were a little bit in the way, frankly.
Oh, that's funny.
The shoot. You kept wanting to do your soliloquy.
Yeah, so I have this big soliloquy that I'm trying to put into the movie. I can do it right now?
Do it right now if you'd like to.
Trooper. What is a stormtrooper? Are we just the stuff we wear on top? Or is there more inside? Anyway, episode 9 is 95 minutes of me doing that, if you want to check it out.
That's the big reveal. Well, JJ, you've been traveling around the world. Of course, the film comes out on Friday, December 20th. I want to ask you, sort of, setting it up for all of us, what can we expect from episode 9?
Before I talk about that, can we discuss how good I look here?
Yes.
You look incredible. This is like BTS, JJ. I'm in a band.
It's unbelievable.
Here's what I would say. The thing that is most exciting for me about Rise of Skywalker is it's the group, an adventure together, and it's full of crazy action and comedy and surprises, and I think it's pretty moving too, so it's hopefully it's good for everyone.
And of course, FN, your scene.
I'm in there. I mean, I don't know what's going to happen, but there's so many good scenes that I have in this one. I wonder which one JJ's going to show. I have no idea.
Well, JJ did bring an exclusive scene with us to see from the film, but before we do that, we want to do something kind of interactive with the millions of people around the world who are inside of the game. So you see those pads that are in front of the Stitch here? Well, they're going to come to light because we're going to ask you a question about what you think this scene is going to be that JJ brought exclusively to Fortnite. What is the scene about? There are four options. Move to one of the pads to predict what you think JJ might show us here from episode 9. Let's see here. Everyone's locking in their choices here. You're going to have about 10 seconds remaining now to make your choice, and you can you see we've got Dark Jar Jar, we've got the Jedi Mind Trick, Knight of Ren, and Rey and Kylo Power Ballad. Doesn't seem like FN
in the comments you can look what we got.
Jedi Mind Trick, JJ. Everyone thinks there might be a Jedi Mind Trick in the scene, aren't they right?
Are they wrong? If that's the scene they want to see, then let's show that scene.
Wow.
The power of that. Alright. Here it is. This has never happened before, an exclusive premiere of a scene from Star Wars, The Rise of Skywalker, which is in theaters on Friday, December 20th.
You all see him. Follow me.
Drop your weapons.
It's okay that we're here.
It's okay that you're here. It's good.
Oh! I was unbelievable! I was in that scene. I was the one that fell down and said, oops, my knees hurt! That was me! I hope you kept my audio.
Some of your finest work. Well, all you folks said, Demise, we see Lupo, all you, show us your favorite emote about what you thought of that scene from The Rise of Skywalker.
JJ, you want to dance with me real quick?
Sure, I'd love to.
Okay, in 3, 2, 1. How are you able to wiggle like that when your pants and your clothes are so tight on you? How could you even move?
This is how I roll.
I can hear the stitches breaking every time you wiggle. There I go. What's that here? Okay.
FM143. Thanks, everyone.
FM143.
It's amazing to do this for the first time inside of Fortnite. We are so excited about the film, JJ.
Thank you.
We'll see it, obviously, next time. And FN, we'll look out for your scene.
Thank you, guys. Right. Thanks so much.
In the movie.
I will be in the movie. Thank you.
Cut out. All right.
Thank you all.
Thanks very much, JJ. Great to see you. We will see you again soon, hopefully, inside of Fortnite. All right, off you go.
Whoa! Hands behind!
Before we leave you, we have one last question that is going to be a very important decision that everyone around the world makes. Now tell us a little bit about you. The question is, what is your favorite lightsaber?
What a question.
You don't get to answer this, FN.
Okay, I might though.
Well, do you have a favorite?
What are the choices?
Yes. All right. Well, you've got, it looks like we've got red, we've got purple, we've got green, and we've got blue.
Whoa, what's that?
What's going on? I don't know. I've got really bad feeling about it.
I gotta go. They're gonna see that I'm here. I'm gonna give them a lot of trouble. I gotta go with this bouncy ball. Bye-bye. That's my catchphrase. Bye-bye.
Generations is complete. The great error is corrected. The day of victory is at hand. The day of revenge. The day of the Sith.
Yeah.